Scarecrow's just behind
you. Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Dark wings fly away in fear. Is this for me in the Arkham Knight fight? Cause I'm down for kicking someone's ass.
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death. You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
I'm going. I like how they're doing this with Batman. It's like psychological, psychological destruction. It just, everything he stands against, this stuff is like making him feel and want to do. The Batman thing and him shooting Scarecrow with a gun. I like it. I really like it. Probably sounds bad, but I like it. It's like he's no longer the guy that does absolutely no wrong. It's like now they're, you know, there's a weakness and they're gonna expose fuck out of it. I like that.
We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear is theatrics, Batman. So permit me the indulgence of putting on this show.
Ooh. Maybe I got Bagface wrong. Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
No.
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be
dude,
your head.
No!
Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No. Don't listen!
No!
Please no!
Barbara, it's me! Your friend!
You won't get me!
No! Don't! Don't do it!
You will bring death to all who follow you.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. He killed her.
No! Oh, my... Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stag's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on her.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloudburst.
Of course, sir. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
Please let this be a hallucination. Sorry, Batgirl.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was not some cruel game. It was necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world to see.
The Bristol Fire Station is under attack. Firefly must be stopped.
Let's see if we can do this mission.
To find the commander and shut this place down.
Just you get out of my way, bitch. Go.
Come in, or you're on your own. You gotta take him out. I'm taking enemy fire. Take him out now. You take me down, I'm taking you with me. Knock him whatever it takes.
In front of me. I guess I'm kind of depressed about the whole aura thing. If it's actually not a hallucination, she's really dead. Yeah, by kind of depressed, I really mean pissed off and wanting to legitimately fucking kill people. I don't know, okay. I'm not in any hurry to move, actually. Come on, Batmobile. Stop floating around like you're a paperweight. Fences, but you can't move a fucking fire truck.
The malicious forces just took another hit.
How many points do I have? 5? Gonna need that.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
I don't want to do the story yet, even though I'm probably gonna have to, because the way this game is.
The Bristol Fire Station is under it.
Am I still not able to go there yet? I don't think so. What's this? Yeah, that one's bugged because this game is so wonderful that way.
Firefly.
Let me see. Any more fire people?
Fire crews in danger. I'm going to find them before it's too.
Guess that means no. You?
I'm going to search for Azrael.
Nope.
There's a killer out there, Alfred.
Damn it.
Time to hunt down this killer, Alfred, before it's too late.
He can't stay hidden forever, sir. I suggest you keep listening up.
For the opera music, yeah.
A watchtower is in operation around the docks on the east coast of Founders Island.
Send them by way of the others, Master Bruce.
Batman! Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go!
Oops.
You want to take the wheel?
You were supposed to do the triple fly thing. I fear multi-takedown. No bother at all. I'm good, bro.
The Batmobile's handle.
Nice hit. No, you don't. Motherfuckers ain't getting first aid. No, you're not. I was hitting. I'm hitting right mouse button to counter this shit and they're just not doing a goddamn thing. You, let's go. Okay, fuck, I have to find the control center for this first. Later, bros.
Keep scanning the sky. He's coming for you.
I'm gonna do a lot more than that. There's another tower. Let's go and take out some more of these. Motherfuck, it's not at all where I wanted to go.
Yeah, he thought it'd just be a souped up sports car. Someone's intel is a little outdated. Man, look at all the construction work. No economic downturn here. Pretty ugly, though. Way they're building all that new stuff right on top of the old. I didn't know we had an architectural connoisseur on the squad. Hey, I know an ugly skyscraper when I see one. Besides, have you been down there? The underside?
It's creepy. Abandoned shops and empty alleys.
I don't have enough for a fear multi takedown. Fuck my life. But are you guys using guns? Well, you're all unarmed, so let's have fun then. Miss. Up. Do it again. bitch! Try to hit me and I'll knock your ass the fuck out. Gadget tech. Yeah. We'll see, won't we? Ooh, this one's gonna be...
Two faces surfaced. Knights told us to stay clear.
Wait, could that be the location of a firefighter?
To be honest, I'm glad we're behind these barriers. It's open season out there. Don't worry, I'm not pushing for...
Wait, what's on the roads? Locate and destroy the militia checkpoints to clear the streets of patrolling militia soldiers and support vehicles. Okay. Wait, you guys... Fuck. Better use the...
These barriers are secure, right?
This one? Yes, it is. Okay. You're gone. And... You're gone. Wait, do you have one too?
I wish we had this kind of hardware on every job. Sure make things easier.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit! One of you guys. Why does it have to be some of you guys? No, I don't want to do that. No!
You're better than this.
It's not even who I was aiming at, fucker. Oh, I'm sorry. Does that bug you? I wasn't wanting to use the fucking... Okay, nice, so that doesn't disarm you. How does this feel? I was hoping that would disarm him, but it didn't. Okay, that's another one down. Why the fuck do I still hear a beep? Oh! Because I gotta take your punk ass out. Why don't you come down here and do it, bro? I'm eagerly awaiting our encounter. Really, Batman? Come on.
Fighting Batman despite setback, failure, and loss.
Yep.
It's a pleasure to watch such resolve, Delaquette.
That's number 7. Fuck! Don't see me. Shit. Is this remote? I don't want that.
That's why we're getting a heads up. We'll be underground.
No, I can. Oh, I know what I'll do. I know what I'll do. Let's use that to get the codes. Wait, no, I don't think it's unmanned. I think it's the only time I can actually get the. Yeah.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated target to turn it against them.
Oops. Damn. Couldn't do this shit right here earlier because, oh no, it's like the story mode stuff. Well, even if you have the spray jet out, you still have to press 3 to put it out, unless you're in front of this right here when you do it. Taking over your city, bro.
You're the prey now, Batman, not us.
I'm fine. I'm just feeling very merciless right now, because you killed one of my friends. If she's dead and it's not an hallucination.
The looters are making a killing. Maybe we forget the op. Grab some stuff and get clear. Are you kidding? Scarecrow's got the cloud burst. We go AWOL and we don't get warned when that thing goes off.
That would be just too bad, wouldn't it? I'll look for a different one for right now.
They just don't get it, do they? The mercenary life. Exactly. I put food on the table. Blood diamonds in her jewelry box. I want...
Look out! It's Batman! Go! Secure the firewall!
No, you don't.
Take the weapon!
Nope. Oh my god! I did not see Big Bertha there. No! Go away. No, jump over him! What the fuck? I was not even hitting the right mouse button. Or the left one, I mean. Which is the button for people who don't play on PC to actually attack. Was not even hitting that button. Come on, bro. Another one down. My melee damage, there we go. Well, not melee damage, but my melee damage resistance. How do I take one of you big fuckers out? Strike from above. Sounds like a plan to me. Never done one of these before, so we'll see how badly I fail at it.
But there's others, like Batman. Oh yeah, all over. Keystone, Star City.
Where you at? There you are. Nope. I fucking pressed left mouse button to land on the goddamn so fucking bull. I hate how slow the responses are in this game.
No one knows, not even Stag. That thing's never been tested under these conditions.
Damn it. Fucking pissed me off. It said left mouse button to land on Jordan. I press it, my guy like floats, okay, then just drops. Very glad I didn't pay nothing for this game.
Hey, I wrote a poem. There once was a gal named Oracle, expert in things technological. But in a theotoxin bind, she blew her own mind, and sadly, that's not metaphorical. That's how we'll tell Gordon, Bats. It'll soften the blow.
No.
I saw it. Gone in. Batman, serpent offline.
Oops. What the fuck?
Without that car, Batman's nothing. He needs to test himself properly against real soldiers. Serpent down!
Ah, there's another one. Okay. Actually enjoying this. I know I'm not commentating a lot. It's wait, the hell? Do I have to be closer to him? Maybe.
You're the dumbass who doesn't understand how.
No, it's acting like I didn't even put it on, a son of a bitch.
It's not about
wait, no,
it's
maybe.
Cool.
Maybe I just I'm not in range. Really? Oh shit. I don't get it. I fucking applied their stuff on that and yet it won't let me blow it up. The fuck is up with that bullshit? Higher. There we go.
Batman
nice.
Just hit a serpent drone.
Okay, so you can do it while you're in the air also. Wasn't aware of that. I don't know how the fuck to take out a helicopter. Vulnerable to Vulcan rams? Okay. Gotta get the car available to you. I don't got that. So how many more drones are in this area? One more aerial drone. And you are right there. So come to Papa. I really don't know what the hell it takes for me to actually be able to get the car going. I'm hoping that it's these. Dropping out and say hi.
Hey man, what's the time? Seriously? What do you mean? I'm a bat!
Shut up. Boom, bitch!
Drone's been hit!
Nope.
We have lost eyes on target!
Motherfucker, I still can't bring my car in here. What am I supposed to do? So all the drones are gone. Well, the aerial ones.
It's not finding the cloud burst.
I'll assume
no way he can search
most
the
of this
time.
Has
he'll
to
know where it is when the time's right.
A lot of tanks. That is likely a checkpoint. So let's. And there's. Would you jump off the? Nice. Hit me. Hit me, bro. I didn't throw him off the building, did I? I don't think I did. Well, that's kind of disappointing. I was hoping I'd thrown his ass off the building. I might have, but I don't think I did.
Leave the rioters alone. They won't mess with us. None of this street scum's gonna harm
me. I think they'll be grateful when you're dead. Like a black cloud lifted.
Okay, so I wonder if dropping the smoke would cause it to last longer. I don't know. On the roads. So I need to, wait, no, the disruptor's number 7, right? Yes, it is. I need to get rid of that.
What do you mean, possible sighting of a second Batman? How many are there?
Fuck, there's one more. Any ammo caches in that area? Nope.
I'm just saying, if he runs, he's got my vote. Look, Luther's not running. And if he wants...
Nope. Go away. Right there! I'm trying to do a takedown, but it won't fucking let me. Wait, maybe? Okay, never mind. Half the shit I want to try won't work with big guys. What? Should I do an aerial takedown or that jump up where you can like slam his face into the ground? Okay, who's the commander in this bitch? Okay. Oh my god! You guys are gonna regret this when I get my fucking car in here. Big time. Okay, it's not the only tower, right? How many more towers are there? One more watchtower. There's riddles here too, but I don't want to focus on those right now.
Where's he gone?
Where's that fucking watchtower? No, that is not what I...
The militia have a watchtower stationed on top of an abandoned building in Otisburg. I'll take them out.
Let's do that. The one that's left over is the one I'm having a hard time with. Great. This is probably going to require me to have a queued up, fear takedown. So, yeah. Not going to waste any more time on that. Can't mess with you. To complete intro to physics. I actually don't feel like doing any of your shit right now. And actually, now that I think about it, since I'm using the SD card in my camera that only allows up to maybe 2 hours max, I'm at an hour and a half right now. I'm gonna go ahead and call this a session. I might just 3:39? Yeah, I could most definitely do some more. I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. I'm gonna go ahead and dump my the footage from my SD card onto the hard drives that I work with and wipe the SD card and put it back in the camera, then and go ahead and start recording back again. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this little session. If you guys have, I'd appreciate thumbs up. And with that being said, depending on where you guys live in the world, hope you have a good day or night, and I will see you all in the next video. Well, yeah, which should be really soon. Peace.